for 23 years, this man has always said, I did not do this. He had an alibi. The case was, what his attorneys say, very weak, but Ricky Kidd still went to jail for 23 years for a murder he didn't commit. But guess what, guys? Come on over here, Ricky. He is a free man. Ricky Kidd, the free man. How you doing?
I'm great. I'm great.
Good.
I'm elated. I'm excited. I was saying earlier that I just feel like I walked out of a nightmare and into a dream. Mm-hmm. And here I am today.
What was that like, Ricky, when they came to you and said, this is it, it's over?
Everything. I think you feel excited, nervous, refreshed.
Where were you? What were you doing when you found out you were going to be free?
Like just today, this moment, or when?
Sure, anytime.
Well,
when you really realized.
When the report came, when the judgment came down, I was working out in the gym. I got the news that I had to make a call ASAP, or that they wanted me to return to the housing unit ASAP. I returned to the housing unit, and they put me in contact with my lawyers. And once they told me that I was free, it was really overwhelming.
Did you believe it?
Yeah, I knew they wouldn't joke about it.
Yeah.
In fact, I said, they all had got on the line together. I normally don't talk to all four of them at the same time. And I said, what's going on, guys? And they said, you know what's going on. And I said, well, tell me anyway.
Yeah.
And they told me that I was going to be free. And so I just broke down in tears. And the whole time, I think we talked for like 20 minutes. I cried the whole 20 minutes. And
it's
so
nice to see that big smile on your face.
Yeah,
what's
you.
Next
thank
for you, Ricky
you.
Kidd?
Everything. I want to spend some time with my family, of course, take in what it is to be free. But I also really want to roll up my sleeves and sit at the table and really talk to lawmakers, legislators, defense lawyers, prosecutors, and really start getting to what's important. And that's the issues that cause wrongful convictions in the first place.
Mm-hmm.
That's what's next for me.
So your girlfriend was 4 months pregnant when you were put away.
She was.
So how was it to hug your now 23 or 4-year-old daughter for the first time as a free man?
It was amazing. And when we get done with this interview, I'm going to go do it again. And
yeah.
Before the night is over, I'm probably going to keep doing it.
Mm-hmm.
So seeing her beauty, I call her little Ricky. That's my little Ricky, even though she's infinity. But it was great. It was great, Shannon. Today is a great day, and I'm excited. The clouds is over. There's an overcast, but not for me.
Hey, the sun is shining in your world, Ricky Kidd.
It is. Yeah, thank you so much.
Okay, thank you so much. God
Absolutely.
Bless you.
Thank
We're very
you.
Happy for you.
So
all right,
long.
So that was Ricky Kidd. He is a free man. We got an interview with him before this live interview that he did with us just now. So we'll have more from Ricky Kidd coming up on Fox 4 News at 6 o'clock. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.